Hello and welcome to Daddy-O's Cantina. I'm out here in the desert and I've built myself a little cantina and crafting area for all weary travelers to come to. Tried doing it in like a desert style house, maybe like an adobe or a mission. Put some barrels out for tables, some chairs, and some pictures for people to come up and enjoy a nice cold drink while they're traveling. Crafting stations have a little barn and a nice little night light, so it's all lit up during the night. I'll sit around the fire, warm myself up, and I did a little well. And in the well, look, I got water. How'd I do that? I don't know. Must be some kind of crystal. Inside over here, I got a little room, table, people can sit and eat. Over here I made a bedroom. Used to be one table and a pillow and a bed. Almost like a vampire's bed if you look at it. Of course I got just the chandeliers hanging sort of in a rough place. A couple of the rooms are still unfinished. I decide when I'm going to use them. And then out the back door. And under the awnings on both sides, you know, I got the chairs and the barrels just for travelers to hang out and chat and make it like a community focal point. Well, thanks for joining me on my little video and tour of my house. And I'll be building something new in the future, and join me again. Till then, so long.